decent?
Yeah. What's this?
Toast.
Toast.
To Roberta.
For making it through the first week.
Oh.
I'm proud of you.
I really appreciate everything you've done for us. I really do. I do. Oh, I swear to you. I promise this weekend I will start looking for a place.
There's no rush, really. No rush.
No, you've done enough. And you should be writing and not babysitting us. I've been reading your book. I think it's really great. Yeah. It's really good. It's such powerful stuff.
Wow. Yeah?
Yeah.
Well, thank you.
So the next one is on migrant workers?
Yeah.
How do you know what you're gonna write about in next? I mean, how do you?
I just follow my gut. Pay attention to what I'm being drawn to.
What are you doing?
Do that since Mr. Bain's orchestra class.
You never noticed me in that class.
Oh, you completely ignored me. You used to drive me wild.
You had like 5 different girlfriends.
I never had the one I wanted.
That Roberta, you know, isn't around anymore.
I don't believe you.
I shouldn't.
Why?
Because I have the boys.
They're sleeping.
Yeah, but I'm still married.
And what's your husband doing right now?